Okay. If I forget some mistakes that we did, I would say fantastic. I would say amazing. No tactical problems. We are in control. Very good. But we made mistakes. We need to kill mistakes. We need to kill little problems. Transition. They are very fast. They are very intense. And they are not going to lose energy. They are not going to lose intensity. They will keep going until the end on this kind of situation. They are very fast. They are very powerful. We are going always to have problems with the speed. We are going to have different problems. But in terms of position, we cannot be caught in counter-attack by position. On the left side, is Ben on one. Is Jeff there almost as two left backs because they have two right wingers. Come on!
Tottenham's third defeat in a row.
How the fuck did we do that? It's fucking the same every single game. Three of the worst goals ever seen.
Same problem.
Bill, why are you keep on saying these comments?
Because nothing's changed.
Okay, well then put a name on them, you sir.
It's a whole team. It's
no, no, put a name on
them. You
keep on
saying the whole team.
Oh, shit goes. Oh, same problem.
It's the same fucking problem. How can I name it? It's not one person.
Just sit there.
What, do you mean to go around the whole fucking team? Do you mean to go around the whole team?
Just sit there like a spoiled kid.
Do you mean to name the whole team? I'm not saying, I'm at fault as well. I'm not naming anyone because it's a whole fucking team.
Okay, then put a name on it.
You need to name the whole team.
Yeah, name the whole team.
Wanna... What's the point in that? It's a whole
name
fucking
the
whole team.
Every game, you do this. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I'm fucking angry at it. You just sit there and everything.
Come on.
It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
It'd be more helpful if you did.